My name's Steve Backshall. For all new Deadly 60 content, head to CBBC and BBC iPlayer. These are the most asked questions about poison dart frogs. Where do poison dart frogs live? Well, they're found in the New World, all the way down from the south of Mexico down to Chile and Argentina, so all the way through that portion of South America, particularly the bits that have lots and lots of jungle. How do poison dart frogs use their poison? Well, it's used in defense. It's secreted as a toxin onto their skin, so any animal that was to try and take them into their mouth is going to be affected. And in the most poisonous, the golden dart frog, Phyllobites terribilis, in one tiny frog, which is about the size of the end of my thumb, it has enough poison to kill at least 10 people. Are they poisonous to humans? And what happens if you get bitten by one? So they are poisonous to everything. They have in their skin a toxin known as bat tracker toxin, which is the most virulent of any that we know of. So if you were to lick one, then you would be in big trouble. As to what would happen if they bit you, absolutely nothing at all. They have no venom, and they are certainly not going to do you any harm. What can survive a poison dart frog? Well, there's lots of different species. Some of them are tiny and don't have the most potent poisons. With those, then, you know, eating one would make you sick, but it wouldn't kill you. But there is one predator, the fire-bellied snake, that's developed a resistance to the poisons and may actually feed on some poison dart frogs. For loads more Deadly 60 content, head to CBBC and BBC iPlayer.